need to evaluate the integral from 0 to pi of the function sine cube of x times cos squared of x. So we firstly write this integral in the form, so cos squared x times sine squared x times sine x dx. Then, using the trigonometric formulas, we can write it as integral from 0 to pi or cos squared x times 1 minus cos squared x sine x dx. Now we will make the substitution. Namely, we will make the substitution u is cos x. Then du will be minus sine x dx. And therefore, sine x dx will be just minus du. So here we have exactly minus du. The x varies from 0 to pi, and therefore u will be varying from 1 to minus 1. And now we will substitute it into the integral. We will have the integral from 1 to minus 1. So cos squared of x, it will be, by our substitution, u squared. And again, and here will be 1 minus u squared. This part is minus du, so we will have here minus du. By the properties of the integral, we can write it as integral from minus 1 to 1, and the same function inside of the integral. We have an even function over the integral minus 1 to 1. By the properties of integral, we can write it as two integrals from 0 to 1, u squared, 1 minus u squared du. The function inside of the integral is just a simple polynomial, and therefore we can easily evaluate this integral. Firstly, we will write this as u squared minus u to the power 4 du. So for this integral, we will have, it will be 2. Antiderivative of u squared is just u cubed over 3. And antiderivative of u to the power 4 is u 5 over 5. And evaluated from 0 to 1. Now we will substitute 1 and 0. When we will substitute 1, it will be 1 over 3 minus 1 over 5. When we will substitute 0, it will give us just 0, so we can write plus 0. When we compute this number, it will be 2 times 2 divided by 15, which is 4 over 15. So we have evaluated this integral. It's just 4 over 15.